Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So I like my jelly this way, not this way, and it's done just that. So I'm going to be showing you something that worked for me today, and hopefully it'll work again. So take your bread knife and just go around the edges first. Then you go this way. You do everything here. Then you do like that. Then you do like that. Then you get your bow, flip over, and ta-da! Perfect jelly with a little bit, with just a little bit of jelly left, which means you're not missing all your jelly you bought from the store. And yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching. Bye.